She's the ghost of Chicago. She got lost somehow. She gets married tomorrow.